Hey, you guys, it's Clueless Kardashian. Oh my goodness, I have missed you guys so much. Hashtag Clueless Clan at Clueless Kardashian on Instagram. You guys, hi. Oh my gosh, gone but not forgotten. We just hit over 5,000 subs. I'm so pumped. I'm back at it. So we're going to be doing new videos every Wednesday and Monday. So Mondays and Wednesdays are going to be our new video days. There's going to be one going up every single Monday and Wednesday. And sometimes we're going to try to throw in some bonus content. Oh my God, you guys, I'm so excited. Okay, so I figured what a fun way to kick off our big return on Halloween, decked out in our Halloween costume, and I have the little twins all dressed in there. So Lola is a little pink ballerina, and then I have Coco as a little purple ballerina. Oh my God, they're so cute. Okay, so much has changed since we have a gift box. Hello. All right, you guys, do you guys always pick the same one? Because I do, and it's almost always disappointing. I really dislike how they do these collections now, for our daily gift box, how you have to like get a partnership. But I will say that some of the prizes are like better, like more K-stars, more cash, etc. These are kind of cool, these collections where you can go and play and win some of the stuff. The only thing that I will say about playing these is that I personally have found that, like, look, I played it, I got 90,000 cash, I got a pair of shoes, but like that whole ensemble that we're all playing for, which is that necklace, dress, and tiara hairdo, I always get it last. Like, put in the comments, I don't know if you guys are finding that too, but definitely they're getting way more advanced with us. Kim K wants a bigger house. Anyway, so the partnerships are cool, whatever. You really do have to be a top tier VIP for it to kind of be worth it, I think. And I would like more storylines for the VIPs. But anyway, I'll get back to that stuff later. As you can see over in my goals bar over here on the left, I have like 40 things that have to be done. So we're going to have some flashback stuff too, like Erica Jane, all those things that I think are super cool that I wasn't on air to do with you guys. I'm going to be going back and revisiting. But so anyway, happy Halloween, trick or treat, definitely a treat today because Clueless K is back in the house. All right, you guys. So at any rate, Lola and Coco are ready to roll. Oh my God. And how about the Bel Air Mansion? Okay, guys, there's just so much to talk about. The video I think that I'm going to do on Monday, I'm going to be working on really from today until Monday. And it's going to be a dating video. So with the introduction of so many places to, so many new cities to go to, there's so many new dating locations. Like I was just in Monaco on a boat the other day on a date. Like what? So there's so many places to go and so much new stuff happening that I know if you watched my dating video, which is still one of our most popular videos out there, that and I think How to Get Married, which is essentially dating, and the baby video are like well over 250,000 views. But so at any rate, with all these new places, I was just wondering if the Oak in New York City in Soho is still the best place for a date. I think that we had pretty much determined that a long time ago, like over a year ago. So we're going to revisit it. So that's going to be exciting. I basically am going to go on a million dates and let my relationship with my person who I'm in a relationship with. Wait, let's just say, I don't know why I keep saying that I'm not signed in. The person who I'm married to right now, I like that. The person I'm married to right now, it's so pathetic. the person who I'm married to is, I don't know why I'm not signed in to Game Center. This keeps doing this to me too. The person that I'm married to right now. I'm almost at the 15,000. Well, we'll get to it later. I'm almost at 15,000 with them. I'm going to go ahead and go to 15,000, break up with them, start a new relationship. And basically, in filming this dating event, I'm going to go on dates everywhere, determine what the best place is based on ones that actually you spend money on, you spend energy on. Like, the Oak is the best, honestly, if you're willing to spend like $1,200, we had determined. But you can really jack up in the relationship area fast. So I'll be starting out all the way down at 100 on the relationship top 100. And I'll be starting with a new person. And we'll just see what the best places are to go and how quickly we can move through. Okay, so anyway, back to Halloween. You guys, I'm so excited to be back. Yay! Don't forget to go to @Clueless Kardashian. On Instagram and follow us there for all sorts of exciting stuff. Maybe it's not exciting. I don't know. Anyway, we're going trick-or-treating. The twins are dressed, Lola and Coco. We are fully ridiculous and ready to roll. So trick-or-treat apparently is in LA, in any of the spots in LA. So we're going to start first with downtown LA. So obviously we're out with our baby. And we can walk around and look. Oh my gosh, somebody is on the same outfit as me. Oh, hey girl, awkward. My shoes look better though. And so does my makeup, I think. Okay, anyway. So, hey, I'd suck your blood, but I recently became a vegan. Trick or treat. Cute. You've unlocked a new Halloween photo booth background. Okay, dope. All right, let's see what happens next. Always tapping. Okay, hey. Everybody's got blue hair. For the record, I'm not a goth. I'm just undead. Oh, awesome. Okay. Yay. Okay. So that is anything happening inside of any of our places. So here's the gym. We just have to hit all these because we're in here. Don't forget, you guys, this reminds me to check out our gym video. We're not going to mess with her. She's just going to ask us if we want to do work. We don't. Okay. So that was downtown LA. Let's hit Bev Hills. And I wonder if there's anything happening in Kim K's house. Oh, look at this person. Hey. You honor me with your presence. Well, hello. Yes. Oh, God. You guys, look. You can see my makeup really good now. So I have those creepy, scary eyes that I got from, I think, DJing for the Halloween party. And the scary lips, which I feel like I bought the scary lips, but maybe not. I don't know. Okay. Trick or treat. Yay. Okay. Energy. Boom. Money. I have to say the Halloween decorations are really great this year. And I love my Halloween costume. Like, what is that? I'm going to be wearing it pretty much all year. I'm just going to put on regular hair. Okay. Hey. This sure beats standing on a wall all day. Okay. Who writes this stuff? Okay. I unlocked a new Halloween photo booth background. Wait, so what are the backgrounds that are coming up? I'm unlocking what are these backgrounds? Let's say. Right. Halloween. Oh, cute. So it actually has the Halloween decorations. I guess everybody is just going to have blue hair right now. Okay, so, oh, let's go in Kim K's mansion. Our baby, like, we just left our baby outside. Okay. They should probably fix that because I don't feel comfortable in this neighborhood of Beverly Hills leaving my little Lola. Okay, let's go and check out Panino and say anything. No, but there's a cauldron that we can tap on. I'm not talking to you right now because my baby's outside alone. Okay, so Bev Hills, we did. All right, we did downtown LA. Let's do Hollywood. Oh, hey, Mr. Pirate. Error, shocking. Trick or treat. You've unlocked a new Halloween photo booth. Let's see what this one is. I helped. No. Why would that be? No. Halloween 3. Oh, Halloween 3. So we're missing one. Okay, so that's cute with the pumpkins. Those are the same pumpkins like in front of our Bel Air house. I love how they put the decorations into these backgrounds. So where's the other Halloween? Oh, here we go. Halloween 5. Cute. Okay. All right. So let's see. Oh. hey, firefighter, someone called the fire department. I sure did. Trick or treat. Oh, and we got a K-Star. Love it. Hey, Little Red Riding Hood, you're not a wolf dressed up as Hetty, are you? Yes, I am. Nah, that would be silly. Trick or treat. I'm just waiting for Willow to pop up somewhere. You know, our little Paris Hilton nemesis. Okay, so I'm not going to bother to go in any of these places because I don't think there's anything happening in them. Okay. Downtown LA, Bev Hills. LAX, I don't think was one of the spots, right? No, I don't see anybody, but we'll just go around and collect some stuff. Okay, so Malibu. Okay. Oh, yep, here we go. Oh, hey, snowboarder. I should really switch to surfing. Yeah, if you're going to hang in Malibu. Oh, look, another K-Star. Love you. Oh, wow, what are you? If you see any real supervillains, let me know. Trick or treat, like the gold eyes. Cool. Oh, my gosh, really? I want those eyes. Can't believe I got left at the altar again. Oh, yikes. Trick or treat. She's terrifying. Her dead flowers. Okay. Good deal. Good deal. I would like to see some of these costumes. They should, like, let us vote on these costumes. What is going around on those pumpkins? What is that? Spiders? Ew. Okay. Didn't notice that. Okay. So, where are we going now? Santa Monica? I forget. Like, they told us where it was? Okay, perfect. Here we go. Oh, there's Dorothy and Toto. Really wish I could click my heels and be home. These ruby slippers are killing me. Trick or treat. Another K-Star. Nice. Thanks, Kim K. Uh-oh, Teen Wolf. I'm the Lion Prom King. Get it? Lion Prom King. Never mind. Trick or treat. Another. Oh, here we go. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's see. Now, Calabasas. All right. Why is Maria calling us? How did your trick-or-treating go? It was great. Good to hear. I've got a client who's a complete horror show to tend to. Take care. Bye, Maria. So, I'm guessing that trick-or-treat is done. That was our whole trick-or-treat. Okay. So, it was just in those couple of spots. And now that's it. Okay, got it. Cool. All right, so that was it for our big trick or treat. I loved it. I thought it was super cute. They did a great job. If you have twins, they should really let you take both of them out because then you have more babies and you spent money on both their costumes. So I think then you could, we could double check it just to make sure that it's not something that's happening, but I don't think that it is. So let's switch babies. And now we have Miss Coco. And let's just say, I don't think so. I think it's just with the one. Yeah, totally. So at any rate, I would have liked it if they let you take both babies, like switch them, since I bought outfits for both. Or if you could take both of them out, that would be cool. But at any rate, Trick or Treat was pretty cool. You guys keep an eye out for the new dating video, which I'm totally working on right now, which is going to be amazing. And we're going to get more into discussing this whole connections thing, which I think I've kind of figured out some stuff about. So we're going to get into that on that dating video, supersized, huge dating video, which will be out on Monday. I may throw in some other stuff between now and then if anything cool comes up. But you guys, happy Halloween. If you are going out trick-or-treating today, be careful. Have fun. Check that candy. Send me some candy. Send me some love at Clueless Kardashian on Instagram. Guys, hashtag Clueless Clan. As always, we're back and over 5,000 subs. Thank you guys so much. I love, love, love you so, so much. Missed you so much. Glad to be back and glad that I'm not dead. Yes, I saw some of the comments that I was dead. And maybe after I get through the dating video, we're going to go through some comments because there were some really funny ones. I have been keeping up with that. So thank you guys to my loyal fans of the channel. Love you guys. I hope you were as pumped as me when you got the announcement today that there was a new video. and I will talk to you guys soon.